Those are claymore mines. Unlike other mines, which are planted underground, claymores are set up above ground and are designed to produce maximum damage in a wide fan-shaped area. When they go off, they spray 700 1.2 millimeter steel pellets in a 60-degree pattern, much like an oversized shotgun. Traditionally, claymores use a tripwire to set them off, but those claymores are a new type. They are camouflaged using the new stealth technology and are equipped with sophisticated motion detectors.
Excellent, Snake. Snake. Yeah! Excellent, Snake. Excellent, Snake. Excellent, Snake. Snake. Snake.
What was that noise?